That was Waterloo by Abba, and now let's hear it sung correctly.